Today I am going to make a program in which the choice method of Python choose your breakfast daily with picture. For that I am calling random import choice from random import choice and making a list menu. In menu I have given a poha, dosa, paratha, upma, idli, puri, bhaji, vada and kachori. Now I have to select the choice of menu for everyday breakfast. So I have written ch equals to choice menu and print ch. It will print the recipe which it is selected by the choice method, and then I extract the index of that menu which is selected by the choice method, and print that position. Now I import a image by using from pill pillow command using pillow and read the images one by one, which I have already made for poha, dosa, paratha, upma, idli, puri, vada and kachori. You can see it in the project menu. Here I have made several images: dosa, idli, kachori, paratha. All these are images which you can see one by one: idli, kachori, then paratha, then poha, then puri, then upma, then vada. So I have taken all images of these program and then make a list. Then I have made the list for these images. So for that, first of all I read these images in a different variable, and then in these variable I taken with the list, and then the index which I extract with the choice command, the index which I got by choice command, I put here with image list and show the image. So this way, when the choice command select any recipe, then that index will show that particular recipe in a picture form. So interesting, it is very interesting to show the recipe according to the choice method. So just run and find out. Let's see, it is giving kachori. This is the kachori. Then again run it and find out next choice. Every time it will select randomly any of the recipe. This time it is selecting the idli and showing the idli. Again, if you run it, it will give you another thing, or maybe it give the same recipe to you. This is the poha. And now check poha is in zero position or not. For that you go there and see that the poha is in the zero position. So it will take zero and display the poha. Now run again and get another recipe. This time it is giving puri bhaji. Whatever recipe you are going to display, for that you have to collect the image according to the recipe which you have given in a menu of your program, and then only you can able to show the picture of that particular. This time it is giving idli. Now check the position of idli. Here see, the idli position is 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is showing idli. Puri de chuka, or poha de chuka, dosa de chuka. Now again run and find out whether it is giving, this time it is giving vada. So this way you can show your different recipe in a Python. by using the choice command. So I think it is very interesting. From the daily routine, little bit change, and you get appetite with these good recipes and selection of the choice of these menu, these recipe from the menu. So thank you, viewer. If you like this program, then please share and subscribe. And follow my channel, Ratan Agarwal, IT Informer. And Telegram channel, Tech Ratan. And then all my social media. Thank you. If you like it, please share and subscribe.